Okay, anyway, so yeah, as I was saying, Saturday night, quite frustrating. Spent a lot of time in Kakariko Village. Once we got to the end of the boss fight, we did it once and didn't really know what to do, and we called the stream to a halt right there. Over the weekend, I've kind of had some thought about it, how we might do it, and I think it's to do with the boss, or the enemy at the end doesn't appear to like light. And we've just got a new ability to pick up heavier objects, so I'm wondering whether or not we can actually pick up the boss and throw him into the areas where there's light. Possibly. I'm not really sure, but without further ado, let's jump in. I can't use that in the dark world. Alright. Anyway, let's make our way back to Kakariko Village then. And die. So it looks like we can only hit them once, which is fair enough. But I want the net, don't I? Not the bottle. Alright, but not a problem. I do know where there is two more fairies that we can leverage before we go into the boss fight, so run, Link. Run as fast as you can. Imagine that Family Guy scene where Peter's running, or Lois is running as fast as they can home, and then they fall over and hurt the leg. I want to say it's Peter. Alright. So, I think so that's rejigged our health. We now have our health back, at least. Why don't you just tell me that again? Watch, seriously. So, alrighty then. So we're gonna get to the dungeon. Alright, it's over there. Okay. So let's get bombs, maybe? I'll take Baron Arrow for now. It was almost a right disastrous start. Truth. Okay. Alright, no, I just gotta hit him. Alright, that's fine. I do just hit him. Classic knock. Overcomplicating the hell out of everything. Oh my god. Wow, that's not good. I got wrecked. Wow, what am I meant to do here? Holy shoot. Disastrous. That was not good. Troll me. So, annoyingly, I have no magic power. Was there a shop in Kakariko Village? Was there a shop? So I could really do with some magic power. There is a shop. But the shop doesn't offer me any magic power replenishment. Stop giving me hearts. Thank you. Oh well, I suppose we're just gonna have to deal with this best we can. We need to work out how to cause damage to this guy in his second phase though, more than anything. That's the key thing. Safe stay there using the power of the emulator. Alright, so we know how to first form him. Alright, so we can hit him again. Alright. So why couldn't I hit him before? I don't know. Oh my goodness, so he's just gonna keep... Okay. I think I can only do it when his back's turned then. Maybe I can only hit him when his back's turned. Might make sense. How many times have I got to do this though? Because this is getting pretty tough. Like trying to avoid all these fireballs that are going off. I guess not. That's it. Didn't even need the save state. Woohoo! Alright. Crystal number 4 obtained. That was a bit easier than I thought. Makes me kind of happy that we didn't need to use the emulator save state as well, so. Nock, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. As the wise men sealed the way to the Dark World, the Knights of Hyrule defended them from the attacks of evil monsters. I heard that the Knights of Hyrule were nearly wiped out in that battle. You are perhaps the last one to carry on the bloodline of the knights. It is ironic that the last one in the line has potential to become the hero of legend. Surely you can destroy Ganon. Do you understand? Of course. May the way of the hero lead you to the Triforce. Alright, so... I'm now intrigued. A couple of things, actually. Alright, so first off, I want to go... out of the village first. Ribbit, ribbit. Your body did not change. You are not just the ordinary guy, are you? I used to live in Kakariko Town. I wonder what my partner is doing there without me. I have a request for you. Please take me to my partner. Please, please. Alright, so... Yes, this guy, as I rightly thought before, is the blacksmith's. Yes. He is the blacksmith's brother. Now, my next question is, will he stay with me? If I do this, will he stay with me? He will. Excellent. Alright, I just can't do it there. Oh, happy days are here again. You found my partner. We are very happy now. Drop by here at any at that. Drop by here again. At that time, we will temper your sword perfectly. So you're not going to temper it now? Okay, so they're keeping my sword for a while. How long's a while? Oh dear, what have I done? What have I done? Alright, but now, how about we go back to Les Dark World. And use the mirror. Is there anything hidden up here? I guess not. Alright, so. Hey, there's a chest. Because the key is locked inside the chest, you can never open it. Just take it with you. Why would I want to take the chest with me? Broke it. So where have we got to take this to, I wonder? Sprint or anything with this. That blows. I want to go to the lumberjack's house. Bit of a long shot. Yeah, no, it's not. What am I doing with the chest then? Been in here before. I guess not. Alright, got the piece of heart. Not cool, man. Not cool at all. Can't defend myself. See if the fortune teller has anything to share. Alright, he's just telling me to go to Dark World. Chest didn't follow me though. Right, I wonder if there's a key. I wonder if the key is in the graveyard then. Quite possibly. To get the I lost the chest then I guess because I wasn't I'm assuming though that the there's gonna be some way to open that chest in the graveyard. Sneaking suspicion, it's going to be here. Alright, I was wrong. What if I now go to Light World? Something. Yep. I wonder if I can catch the ghosts. Did I already try this in? Yeah, I think I already tried that. Let me take the chest in, which is interesting. Oh, this is the... Hold on. This is the... I know where this is. So this is the... So this is the route in between the castle and the sanctuary. This is really quite annoying without my without my sword. Thank you. Can I not go back this way? I guess not. Because I had all those lit at the same time. I guess that door doesn't open again then. Alright. Can't use that here. What do you mean I can't use that here? Oh, I left my chest. Where's my chest? No! Please still be there. Come on, Chesty. Let's go. Today in A Link to the Past, the adventures of Nock and Chesty. Well, that was a bit of a bust. And I'm gonna get wrecked here by a freaking bee! What the hell? There we go. Sorry, Chesty, you gotta stay here. I'm afraid. It's the magic cape. You are invisible when you wear it. Watch your magic meter. Excellent. So now the question is, I haven't got a sword, have I? Whoopsie! Let's try to make that mistake again. I've just had a really, really naughty idea. And that involves wearing the magic cape and trying to steal from one of the shops. Anyway, in the meantime, is my sword ready? Your sword is stronger, you can feel the sheer power flowing through your body. Alrighty then. So you can read Tempi Sword, does that mean it doesn't last then? Possibly. Finding a lot of pieces of heart. What I need to do with this chest. Gossip shop in the dark world. I am in the dark world. you numpty. What are you even talking about? New kind of bomb at the bomb shop. Hold on, isn't the bomb shop... can't remember where the bomb shop is. Oh, where is the bomb shop? Bomb shop? Nope, that's a shop. That's a game. That's my house. God. That's terrible. That's the chicken house, I think. Maybe the bomb shop's not in Kakariko. Honestly, I don't remember. I guarantee when I'm not looking for it, I'll find it straight away. Must be in the Dark World, surely. Regular shop. Well, this is in the houses down here. So I'm sure this is a game. Oh, it might be my house. My house in the Dark World, actually, thinking about it. Oh, lag. But how do I... how do I get the upgraded bombs then? Maybe I should try and make my way to number 5. Tempered sword is kicking ass. Alright, so how are we going to get in here? This area is quite interesting, the fact it's like got rocks all around the middle of it. Hey, we should look at that. How am I going to do that though? Because I can't. Got in here. Today I will have a little look. All right. Water temple time then. Or is it ice temple? Magic flames protect you, will protect you inside this icy dungeon. Oh my goodness, this is a. This looks like a whopper of a dungeon. Might not be many. I assume there's not many floors, rooms per floor. I would assume. Thank you. is this? Alright, that's compass. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I haven't got a ferry, have I, either? I've only got yeah. Okay. What? Money wrecked me. Talk about getting wrecked. Magic power in this one. All right. Need to focus here. This one's going to be a bit of a pain in the bum, I think, because of the slippy ice floor. Can't go that way. That was a bit of a waste of time, but we learn. It's all a learning experience. So I'm going to use a bomb here. The bomb here, I guess. You cannot destroy a skeleton knight with the sword alone. When he collapses, he is vulnerable to another weapon. Why was I pressing the bomb? Stupid. I'm doing that just in case I get any hearts. Thank you. It's a bit of a bummer that the this floor doesn't remain. Open. All right, let's see if we can yeah, it's pretty obvious. Really? Oh, there's another one. All right. You troll. Game. I think I'm going to need those, this one I'm going to need them extra bombs. This is the worst bit, going through these, this room on the right here. I can't just quickly go in and go back out again, unfortunately. I've got to go into the room. Oh, that wasn't so bad. All right, I'll use it. We're through. Right, down to the next floor. The hell is this? The hell is this? Okay, so I've got to go down here. Nothing else I can do. Hate the ice, man. It's got two keys. So the pinball's not bad enough. We then got to deal with pinball and ice. Jeez, do not use all your magic power if you do not possess the medicine of magic. Now get ready to go into the depths of this dungeon. Thank you. So we can hook shot across here. Okay, shortcut back to there. Now, let's bomb this. Maybe I need those upgraded bombs that were discussed by the guy at the fortune guy. I'll be honest, I'm getting a lot of bombs. Okay, that's where we are. We got the big key. Excellent. Shot back across here. So now he's going this way. Wait for the fire to go past. Oh yeah, that could work. Thank you. How am I supposed to get through here? Can I not use an item when I'm stood in the doorway? Wow, that sucks. I need some serious health. Yeah, I think I need to go and replenish my health. Wow. Because I got hit by the boulder? Because I got hit by the boulder, I wasn't able to be carried away. To be taken into that guy's hut there. So now he'll replenish my health for free. Thank you. Alright, let's try this again. Game. Deal with him. Jeez. Okay, I think I need to go through the floor. possibly using the Quake. Make a different turning now though, can't we? Yes, we can go down here, which we couldn't do before. Yep. Okay, so let me use this. Keep the other one for now. I can't pull any of these. It's fine. Well, it's not fine, but it is fine. If you get what I mean. Okay, so. Else over here, it does. I can now go through here. Okay. Clever. Though. Ha. No. I need to push one from the other side. In the other directions, I have. No. Thank you. Okay. How can I get back? So, if I can't bomb, can I quake? No. There we go. Got it. Its armor reduces the damage you take from enemies. Excellent. Alright, so we have that. Now, where do we need to go? We need to go down a level. Ah, ha, ha. It's all making sense. Right. Oh my goodness. Oh. All right, I gotta check. What have I got? Did I get two fairies? No, I've got a... Okay. Gotta use it now. Don't die now, come on! Yes! Did it first time, boys and girls. That was a pretty successful dungeon. Nock, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters, thank you. They say that the Hylia people control mysterious powers, as did the seven wise men. But the blood of the Hylia has become thin over time. We who carry the blood of the seven wise men do not possess strong power anymore either. Our powers will increase if we mix the courage of the knights with the wisdom of the wise men. Only a short time remains until the gate of the castle linking the worlds opens completely. If you defeat Ganon, this world will vanish, and the Triforce will wait for a new holder. I believe in you. Good luck. Do you understand? May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. Alright, so... If that might repeat. How dare you take it from me. Alright, so. 5 out of the 7 are down. And I think that's probably as good a place as any to leave it for tonight. I know it's been a bit of a shorter episode tonight, but yeah, I'm going to leave it there tonight. So tomorrow night we'll pick it up. We'll head over to number 6. And maybe even number 7, depending on how we get on. Also have a think about how we can maybe open that chest. Tell you what I will do before I end. Let's just have another visit to the bomb shop. So I'm still a bit miffed. Why it told me to go to the bomb shop and then there was nothing there. It's a bit of a... bit of a rubbish move. Alright, so, let's go to... Oh, wait a minute. I need to be in the dark world, right? So... be in the dark world. Let's go right over here. A little bit of a cheaty thing. So this should now spawn us back at the castle. Alright, so I need to go to my house, which is straight down here. I just wonder if something has changed with the bomb shop now. So why does the guy tell me to go to the bomb shop? Talkaboutconfused.com. Oh, well, let's check both the fortune tellers again. Shafted again. It tells me the dark world. Maybe it's the dark world to the dark world. So you will buy a new kind of bomb in the bomb shop. But there was nothing there, so I'm confused as to what that actually means. Anywho, thank you very much for watching, everybody. I appreciate the support, as always. We're back tomorrow night, carrying on with our playthrough. I'll have a think about the bombs, I'll have a think about the chests, see what I can come up with on them. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.